Access granted.
Opponents of the legislation have been protesting all over the world, and many of the protests have turned violent. This escalation in the violence and rhetoric has only widened the gap and polarized the dialogue.